Fire in Rutherfordton that caused homes and businesses to evacuate is now contained, according to Rutherford County officials. They say they started evacuating people within a half mile of the Trelleborg plant due to dangerous chemicals there. Hazmat's still working to contain those chemicals. Trinity Christian School sent students home early because of the fire. Emergency crews have since reduced the evacuation radius to 1,000 feet. Still